From now on, you will have weekly hobby classes. It will be compulsory for you to participate in a game every Saturday.
Okay, sir.
All the children will have to maintain decorum in the swimming class, and there will be a specific dress code too. Those students who will prove themselves to be the best in these classes will be sent to participate at the state and national level on behalf of the school. Kids started applauding happily. After reaching home, Gattu says,
Mummy, you will have to buy us swimming costumes. From now on, we will be having swimming classes as hobby classes every Saturday.
Wow, that's very nice. Swimming is really good for the health. It makes your muscles strong.
But Chinky was standing with a sad face. It's like she was not at all excited for the swimming class.
What happened, dear? Why are you so quiet? You don't look happy. You will also need swimming costumes, right?
Mummy, I am scared of water. I will drown in the water for sure. Mummy, give me some excuse. I don't want to join swimming classes.
Why, dear? You should never be scared. If you are scared of something, then face it. Otherwise, you will never overcome this fear.
No, Mummy, I don't want to swim. What if I drown?
Mummy starts laughing after hearing this.
You will be all right. There will be some experts to teach you. Go, get ready. We will get to the market after Papa arrives and buy swimming costumes for you.
After some time, Papa returns from the office and they all go to the market.
Gattu Chinky, buy same costumes. Pick common color black.
Yes, Mummy. I also like this dress.
Mummy, I like this dress too.
So both of them bought their swimming costumes and then they tried them at home. It was Saturday and Chinky was trying very hard to take leave from the school.
Mummy, I have a headache. Can I take a leave?
No excuses going to work, Chinky. Go to school and face your fear. I'm sure you will be a great swimmer one day.
Then Gattu started teasing Chinky.
Scared cat, scared cat.
Don't tease her like this, Gattu. Encourage her. If she is scared today, she will continue to be scared. Take care of her in the class. After practicing for a few days, everything will be alright.
Okay, Mummy.